Yeah, it's Brett Hornby here with another quick short update for the Calgary Stampeders. Actually, Michael O'Connor isn't listed as the starter for the Calgary Stampeders for the Week 3 matchup against the Montreal Alouettes. They actually are listing Jake Maier. So right now it's Jake Maier's team for the Calgary Stampeders for at least the next couple months. As I already mentioned, Bo Levi Mitchell, our quarterback, who has definitely won a couple of Grey Cups and most outstanding player awards, has been placed on the 6-game injured list with a broken fibula. How the heck did he play with a broken fibula is beyond me, but it's actually Jake Maier that's going to get the start for the Calgary Stampeders of Week 3 over Michael O'Connor. So best luck. I'll try to keep the faith in the meantime.